Now, this is a very important step, so be sure to listen carefully. Take the number you first wrote down and subtract this number from the last number you wrote down. Write the new number down.